Alright guys, well, welcome back to Fear's the Phantom, the Woodbury Getaway. Alright, this is the fifth and final game in the series, thank god. keybinds, man, I'm telling you, it gets me every time. So, no long intro guys, y'all know what y'all are here for, you know what I'm here for, let's go ahead and get busy. New game. Let's go. Here's the Fathom. Woodbury Getaway. December 8th. Needed coffee to get done with the day. Oh shit, we're working. We're working a late night. Oh, it's a car. Hello? Choose your drink. Cola, energy bowl. Scroll up to open. So can we have both that and coffee? Done with it. Okay. Aha. All right. Cup of coffee. Water. Can I have a choice? I just want regular coffee. That don't look like coffee. Put a lid in it. What's all this? Coffee. Ah. I should have drank it without it, but I did open a steam thing. Use the restroom. Of course, they always gotta pee. So are we a man or a woman? Guess we're not a man. I didn't read the description of the game. Oh, it's a funky ass looking bathroom. You can pee with the door open, Jesus. Fucker. Oh, I knew I hurt somebody. Asshole. Mm-hmm. Oh. Dude. Rudely shut the door in my face like that. So pretty. Not really. Uh-oh, phone ringing. Buenos dias, como estas?
Hey, Harp, it's Mike. I've been trying to call your cell for the last 2 hours. It just keeps going to voicemail. Is everything all right? Oh, snap. I was starting to think maybe you were ignoring me. I'm just kidding. what are you still doing at work? It's getting kind of late. Damn, Harp, that sounds rough. Good thing I called to cheer you up.
Well, okay, cheer me up.
About our trip, did you get a chance to book the rental house? Just really wanted to see you. And Nora. No worries, Harper. I don't want to stress you out. As long as you book it tonight, I think it'll be fine. Hey, I was thinking, since we both live in the city, maybe I could pick you up and ride together. It'd be nice to catch up. You know, save on gas and relive the good old days. Just a little bit of Mike and Sydney time.
I guess I'll let you get back to work then.
That was weird.
Oh, wait, one more thing. When you book the rental, please make sure to keep it under $100 a night. Nora and I were talking, and she's been on a pretty tight budget. Things haven't been going very well for her. It'll be just like the old college days. You always had a knack for finding the best spots. Right, of course. Sorry for yapping. I'm just excited, I guess. Alright, talk to you later, Harp.
Okay. Oh, that looks not fun at all. I see a game. We gotta play the game. Oh, I got a spell? Oh, fuck that. Damn it. Oh, fuck that. I suck at spelling. I'm done. Let's see. So what do I gotta do? See, I can't spell. I'm hitting L and it's typing C. Oh. You're just typing and it automatically types that. $350 a night. $249 a night. $199. $99. So, I don't know. This one? Three guests, two bedrooms, two baths, 1.5 shared bedrooms, 1.5. Your booking has been confirmed. Hey, I'm assuming you get hundreds, if not thousands, of stories sent daily. So I'll give you a basic rundown of something that happened to me. I'm sorry if some of it is written weird, but I was rushed. When I was in my early 20s, I worked at a big consulting firm in my city. Life at the firm was constant juggle of deadlines, client meetings, and trying to prove my worth, which didn't leave much room for leisure, let alone a social life. The job paid well, sure, but the expense of my mental peace. I'm Sydney Harper, and the story takes place during one of those days. One of my college friends, Mike, suggested that we take a weekend getaway to a rural Vermont, which sounded like a perfect break from a cycle of work. And my other friend, Nora, was quick to jump on board as well. The plan was simple. We rent a small cabin, close our shift early on Friday, leave, and be back on Monday. Mike came to pick me up. 2 days later. Ugly mofo. Be around, but haven't had a chance to introduce myself. I'm Gail. Read all of them, of course. Yo, Harp, how you been? Mike, it's literally, I'm so tired. I was just about to turn into the night. What about you? Not much. Just keeping my mind afloat, my friend. How's work? Firm. Pretty much the same old job, just coding my life away, but the pay is better anyway. Been thinking about the chat from earlier day. Oh, Mike, I really don't know. Getaway sounds fun, but it would be so much work to get packed and leave for the weekend. All I'm going to do is think about all the work I should be getting done at the office. Listen to yourself, Harp. Talking about taking a nice, relaxing getaway. Must be Mike. So try not to glitch myself into the damn thing again. Thank you. I guess I hadn't gotten to a good save spot, and so I had to go through that whole intro again. Glitched myself into the truck last time. Of course you saw that. Yes. Okay, okay, I was reading that, damn it. Shit. Okay. Damn. If you say so. Oh, thank God. These games are always kind of slow in the start. Joe's Pizza. You getting food? Operation Pizza Pit Stop is a go. Preparation to land. Give me another drink, buddy. Oh, I don't have no money. Oh, yeah, I do. $300. Oh, it fell on the ground. There it is. XP. buddy.
This just in. Reports of a strong snowstorm coming towards Woodbury tonight. Residents are recommended to stay indoors and keep warm during this time. Let's check in with our field reporter. How's the weather out there, Phil?
Oh, it's so cold out here. I can't feel my hands, okay?
Hi, buddy.
The studio should have really brought some snow gear instead of buying that.
Fuck you too, asshole.
I'm sure you'll be fine. You can have some coffee when you get back to the studio.
Hi, give me some pizza.
Something wrong with this pepperoni here at Moe's. Reminds you of a story.
Shit, why can't you go out here and deal with the snow instead of me? I've been working here for 6 years and I never get to report somewhere nice.
Listen, I'm just clearly the better looking. You can worry about where you'll report once you get that rhinoplasty.
Rhinoplasty? Why would I need rhinoplasty? My face is perfectly fine.
You could also use some Botox while you're at it. Actually, maybe you should just work as a studio light engineer behind the camera. I think you'll be better feeling.
What's up, dude? Fuck you too, dude. Asshole. What's up? Talk to all the NPCs in the pizzeria. Oh, okay. What's up, dude?
Now, not only are these cabins cheap, but they're also safe.
Get the cheese. Just the cheese? Sure that your stay is top-notch. What about
we
you, dude? Can I talk to you?
To choose from, including pet-friendly, alcohol-friendly, family-sized, underground, and many more. So if you need a vacation and want it cheap, visit rentacabin.com and enjoy the stay of a lifetime.
Okay. Oh, got everyone craving pizza. Oh. I'm gonna go with pepperoni. I like pepperoni. Cool. Something tells me she's gonna have to pee. So we just kind of sit here. I guess we can talk to him. Long sniff. Somebody wants to get frisky. Three pieces of pizza. wouldn't satisfy me. This pizza slaps. Whatever. Yeah, that sounds really good. I might go into town tomorrow and get some pizza. I gotta go to town and get some water and stuff like that anyway, so. It's what you get to dip in marinara and you dip your crust in the marinara, man. Especially the Domino's that's got the garlic on it. I don't know. My gut instinct says no, but the game. Oh. Oh, damn. Okay. That's funny. I love that part. All right, then. Are you ready to hit the road? Maybe we can beat the worst of the snow. Let's see. If my GPS is right, it should be about... You can meet me, but you can never the taste of UFO burgers. Put an end to meals from cheap food stalls. A secret recipe that has been passed down for 6,000 years. Traveled from the Burr-02 galaxy to the Kerr-04 galaxy. I want another Red Bull. Begins with the best meat source in the most unconventional way. In what way? Homie's just walking around everywhere. Galactic buns are give me. Come on, let's go. I'm really surprised she ain't had to pee yet. I 49 p.m.
evening, Vermont. This is your host on WKWB, your hometown station, bringing you the best tunes to warm your hearts on this chilly night. As we embrace the first snowfall of the season, there's nothing like a perfect song to set the mood. So here's a
try. I hate driving in video games.
Right at home. Coming up next, Be Sincere by Neb.
I don't like music in games. Even though they say it's all cop. Shut up. I know they say it's all copyright free good music, but I just. Well, how did I know we were supposed to turn there? Oh, I have a GPS telling me where to go. Oh, I guess the sign. Full day of editing tomorrow. Hello, copper. Catch me. I have a full day of editing tomorrow. I have both Fears of Phantom to go to edit, plus 2 7 Days to Die videos I need to edit. I think I'm lost because I don't know where I'm going. Oh, that was a stop sign, and I didn't stop to a pasture cabin at first. Which way am I supposed to go? Okay, so I can't go that way. So, like, where's the fucking cabin? Is this it? /241 Woodbury. /241 Woodbury. Shut up. What? Fucker. All right. Had to get the key from the lockbox. Thank you. 5176. Honey, we're home. What a great place. I know we count on you. It smells so nice in here. All right, bro, I really need to hit the John. Take your time, Mike. Oh, I'm gone. Can you put these groceries away? Should be enough space in the fridge. Sure. The house is cozy and well furnished. Checked in. Oh, RB to open, my bad. Oop. Sometimes I'm blind. Okay. Had to close the mini fridge before picking it up. This looks really nice. It's got that rustic charm, just you don't see anymore. Sure. Should really need to go pee. So this is the bathroom, right? That's where he just came out of. Yeah. Let me guess. Let me go try to pee. Come on, man. Just pee. It's all right. People and their privacy. I've worked in places where they actually took the doors off the stalls because we worked graves and guys would go in there and sleep at night. So. We checked in. Okay, cool. Wash my hands. Hello? Dude, the fuck? How are you in the bathroom? Okay, so, oh, that's gorgeous. That's pretty. Something broke. It? We're gonna get blamed for that. How much on that? Oh, fucker. Cool. Thank you. I hear water. Cheese delight. Frozen prawns, sweet corn. Oh, there we go. Gotta go up the ladder. Oh, that's freaky. Yeah, it's getting really cold, I know. Dude, would you get out the way? There we go. Follow me. I don't like you. You're a creep. Hey. Get out of the way, dude. Shit. Oh, motherfucker! Mmm. Energy from right from the start, his presence made us uncomfortable. Like, I don't know, man. This part of the house don't look good. I'm trying to get my key. Fucking key binds, man. I'm telling you. Oh, cool. So are you gonna show us every room in the house? Okay, so he said there's a flashlight. Okay, right there. Tools. Yes, I'm coming. Dude, I literally just got through eating. I'm already hungry. It sucks eating healthy. All right, folks, I see you already stocked up the fridge with some tasty food. See the knob, turn the knob up from our cooling and down to off. Tend to keep it low in the winter. The bill gets out of control. Big of winter, I better show you folks water heater. Dude, this guy's freaky. I can't go through doors like y'all. Oh, it's dark, Danny. Yeah, a mystery room, huh? Come on, dude, go. I wouldn't want to rent this place. Ooh, dude, that's a close up. Sure. I painted. I can't walk through doors like y'all can. Folks, snow starting to pick up. I'm gonna hit the road now. Gotta find that damn cat. Bye, creepy dude. Yeah, bye, creepy dude. Okie rokie, where is
Larry's Auto Insurance Animal Rescue Dealer?
Bag's gone.
And get yourself the deal of a lifetime.
Where'd my bag go? Some of these little small details, shit that I'm seeing, man. Just getting it with clothes on. That's cool.
Thank you.
Dude, what the fuck? Creepy-looking bear. So we ate pizza. Now we're gonna go fishing for more food. We have a whole refrigerator full of food. Okay, so he said carp, common carp, chub, bluegills. So we need to look for golden lure. Golden lure. I just love how he walks through the gate. This is quite cool. Saying is right, a bad day of fishing is still better than a good day of work. Caught a fish. The bluegill. Throw it back. Can I sit down? It's not. Thank you, Liz. Goldfish. Goldfish. We need carp, right? Bluegill. Let's try a different spot. Common carp. There we go. That was the sweet spot. I just had to move. All right, I'm getting bored. Yay, we're done. Alright, looks like we've got the carp. Get back, throw them in the oven for dinner. Because I am bored with that. Let me put it up, but I guess not. So this game is roughly 2 hours long. Hopefully it's not as boring as this. Alright, while I'm cleaning the fish, do you mind prepping the marinade? Just take a bowl and throw in ginger paste, cooking oil, black pepper, salt, Italian seasoning, and paprika, and yogurt? Okay, it's lettuce, yogurt, that. Italian seasoning, paprika, yep, garlic paste, oil, where was the oil be? Ah, oil. Throwing the fish and the marinade and the casserole. Fish. Where's the fish? Oh. Can I have? Oh, two carbs. Okay. And veggies. For 30 minutes at 400. Oops. Sink. Go. Wait, wait for it, cook. How about we play some board games? I saw some in the living room. Saw some in the room next to the living room. So why won't this close? There it goes. Guess if I read right. Close the creepy door to the creepy basement. Whispers in the dark. Ouija board. Chess. Catopoly. Let's play that. Really? He's gonna make me pick one of the other game, the scary games. Stick Towers. Just to piss him off. This one? Power Stacks, nice choice, Harp. It's been ages since I played this. Cool. Okay, let's see how steady those hands are. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. You suck. Ding.
From 2005 to 2000.
Welcome back to Cooking with Jeffrey.
Oh, I'm God. Jeffrey,
and today we will be cooking asparagus chocolate cake with a spoonful of mayonnaise. This delicacy is very popular in Romania.
Talk about food nonsense. It's not helping my hunger right now.
Rivers like a mayonnaise water park. So first, we are gonna prepare the asparagus. Season these with a lot of salt. Salt is good for the bones. After letting these simmer in the salt bath, we can start making the chocolate. Take a couple cocoa beans. Yes, the cocoa beans need to be blended into the sauce with a little bit of vinegar. Gotta keep that fancy flavor in there. The next thing we prepare is the mayonnaise. We stir fry this in a pan with Irish tofu. I'm not gonna lie. This is going.
Shut up. That's just annoying as hell. Oh my god. I heard the front door. I heard a door. What? He's gonna jump out and scare me. See? Decided to hide in the basement. That's scary as hell. I'm gonna mute my mic. Oh, I still have my mic muted from a second ago. My bad, guys. Fucking cat. What's up, kitty kitty? Meow. Meow, come on. I don't want to hide again. Decided to hide in the torso in the back. Hitting that. Damn it. I need to pee. Just can't pause this game. So where's he at this time? Sounds like he's either upstairs or... So he's not in there. Not in there. What the f- you got renters, somebody staying here renting, you can't just, yeah, nah, fuck that. Kind of creepy, man. Creepy ass old fucker. That was weird. He really does give off creep vibes. After locking the door, we debated what to do. We agreed that there was something off our Rick from the start. It seemed like he enjoyed making excuses to come over unannounced. In the end, we decided Rick was weird, but probably harmless. We attributed his behavior to an extreme lack of social awareness. Look, we already drove all the way out here. Let's just enjoy ourselves, I said. By this time, I was feeling really tired. I decided to get some rest. 11:40 p.m. I'm assuming it's Mike. What? Okay. Someone's gonna run the badge. Hardly see the truck in the driveway. I hope Nora is okay. Should be just fine, Cindy. Don't worry. I'm here to keep you safe. Hey, what are you doing? Old boy being a little sus. Coming on hard, buddy.
Hello? by the side of the road. It's hard to see. I think it's a Kent pond. The snow is like half of a deep, and I can't get the lug nuts off the tire. I hate to ask, but can you two come get me?
So he's gonna... So he's gonna leave and that creepy fucker's gonna come back. Well, that sucks. Oh, my flashlight. There it is. I was keen on getting some sleep until my... Oh, can I lock the door? I guess I can't. Okay. So what did that say? I didn't catch it. O'clock in the morning. Told myself things would get better. I'd just get some rest. Nora always knew how to cheer me up, and I needed it more by the minute. With her arriving soon, I decided to rest in the meantime. Something tells me. It's 12:40 in the morning. Yeah, I'm not answering that front door. What's that worst? I gotta do a turnover. I saw you there, my friend. Please open the door. I'm freezing to death out here. Okay. I'm going to go hide. Let me tell you something. You'll get what's coming to you for leaving me out here. Karma's a bitch, my friend. Seems irrelevant. Couldn't keep my eyes open. I had to go get some sleep. Alright, something. Shit. The fuck? At this point, I had no choice but to call for help. Hammer. By the way, it was your friend, the guy who was. Creepy. I'm not gonna lie, I'm not really enjoying this game. I really ain't. Something started to pop up. I wonder if this brings out all kinds of folks. Not all of them, you know, when to stay away. Oh, fuck. I'm not going through that spit again to get to the ending. I'm just not doing it. I was not enjoying it as it was. I'll try once. I'll try once. Come back over. What do you mean? I live in Burlington. I've been there in Rundle all weeks. Yeah, that's my friends. They're almost here. I want to make sure everything's really okay. Mentally, I don't think so. If anyone was leaving the house, it would be one of us. Can't turn my mic off. I got hung on the fucking stairs. I'm not going through that shit again, guys. The keys fuck with me. Fears of Phantom seem to be like some decent games if you're used to the keybinds. If I could change the keybinds or if it was compatible with the controller, it'd be one thing. But I'm just not used to WASD and I always screw up. And like the last Fears of Phantom, it took over an hour to finish it. So I'm not going through all that crap. This is the video. It's already going to be really long, guys. Guys, this is the end of the video. Y'all know what to do, guys. I'm sorry, this kind of sucks. I don't really want to post it, but I promised a couple of the people on the Discord I would post it. Not the best content, my opinion, but, you know, it is what it is. So, all right, guys. I guess we'll see y'all in the next one. Stay bearded.